The MCEM program has prepared our alumni for a lot of different types of projects in the construction and design industry. In fact, it's surprising sometimes what types of jobs people end up with, how these skills have transferred into different areas that we didn't originally envision. We have some alumni that work for the Corps of Engineers, so they're working on federal projects that really have to do with infrastructure, so their skills are useful in that sector. We even have some working for large subcontractors. One of our alumni manages major projects for a large electrical subcontractor. The project management skills that he learned through our program transferred right into those type of projects.
The instructors work with the students to provide real-world examples that they would see in the field.
You actually see examples of contracts, examples of construction. You visit sites. Part of one of our classes was to go to a professional meeting, and I actually met my boss that hired me from the meeting.
There's several courses that are very advanced and really add more knowledge. Even myself, after 15 years of experience in the field, when I went back and did my master's, I learned a lot and gave me better knowledge and equipped me with better information that I can compete in the market outside.
One of the nice features about the program is that many of the courses are held online. So if you are a busy professional who has to travel quite a bit, this is very advantageous in order for you to take coursework and obtain your master's in this program.